Here we go. Fight her down. Woo-hoo. I got you. I'm on that ass. Oh! Ooh, nice. Imperial reinforcements. We good, we good. I'm on this bitch. Got him. Come at me, bro. That's all the TIE fighters.
That'll patch up your hull and stock up your ordnance. Follow me.
I'm on your way.
Vanguard, we have an Imperial cruiser protecting the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Cubby.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
We'll go.
Here we go.
Oh, shh. I get it! Jesus! Woo!
Good save.
Enemies all over me.
Could be better.
They're trying to run you down.
Come on, let's go. Why aren't I imbalanced? Shit, I'm recharging.
You're in the clear.
Here I am.
Why was I off balanced again? Got him.
Let's finish off the last one.
Let's go, let's go. Oh, shit. Give me shield, give me shield. Shit, I'm beat the fuck up. Got it.
That's the last of their jammers. New Republic communication should be restored.
Commander James, if you read me, we need reinforcements on my position.
You're loud and clear, Gunny. Help is on the way.
Risk, we need bombs on that ship.
You gotta kill.
There's Nebulon! Woo-hoo. Rockets away. Full powered guns. Woo, miss a lot. Woo. Come on, bitch. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah! You got the bastard.
Cruiser destroyed. Not bad, Vanguard 5.
Look at that.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Sure is, Vanguard. Communications are restored across the sector. I knew you'd work well together. I'm grateful to command such a strong squadron. Come on back to the Temperance.
Thank you, Commander Javes.
We'll celebrate a job well done at the cantina. Come on, Vanguard, let's get out of here.
Will do. God, this game works so much better controlling people. Didn't get an fishy medal. Oh, everybody wants to talk. Hey, little buddy. Yeah, you're right. You do got some good dance moves. I don't want to bore everybody with talking.
Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talos Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron.
Aha, I knew it!
You're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk intact.
Mm.
Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would...
Being ballsy. You want to capture a Star Destroyer. That is ballsy.
As you may have overheard, Talos Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple.
Yeah.
Let's hope it is.
Let's talk to Wedge real quick.
Sorry for this.
We can't not take the opportunity to talk to Wedge Antilles.
Reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too.
General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talus Group's waiting for us.
Let's get it, Dan! Let's capture us a Star Destroyer, people.
This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the...
Hey, our homie's in trouble over there.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Here I am.
Got you, bitch.
Watch out. They're after you.
Oh, no, he's not. Mine.
That's it. Push the Imperials back.
Got him.
You got it.
Whoa. That's a lot. Oh, I got you, homie. Got you. Where you at? Where you at?
The Star Destroyer just launched a new swarm of tiny soldiers.
Whoa. We got incoming.
That's almost all. Then don't stop now.
Uh-uh. Come here, homie. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. One more homie. Got one more homie out here. There he is. Yeah.
Nice one.
That's it. All ties down. Good job, Vanguard. Okay, regroup on Talus Leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talus Leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Okay, Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Yes, I already know this. I understand.
Knock out its targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields.
Yep, it's already there. I wanted to get it in one run.
But stealing it. I like that even better.
They're locking on.
Oh, they got it.
Star Destroyer targeting's out for good.
The U-Wings can get in safely.
This Take the bridge. We'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point so we can send in a warning team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard. We got a gunny story incoming.
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
Oh, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
Here. We can send the team in here.
Five, get a punch, will you?
Got it. Oh, turn. Come here, bitch. Woo! God damn. I'm coming, Frisk.
I'm in a real bind here.
Bro, you got nobody on you. Oh, there they are.
You got him good. Take fire.
Mind your back.
With pleasure.
Star Destroyer? Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest. You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If a boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew will be a problem with no computer access, and all the blast doors locked.
Thank turn. Ah. Okay, okay. Who's shooting their green shit? Gotcha, bitches. I also got enemies to the front. Take out the ones behind. Yeah, take out the whole squad. Woo, missed a lot. Keep at it. Kaboom. Frisk does it again. Yeah.
Phew. Carrier destroyed. Final. Great work. You're good now. All right, team. Let's finish off the rest. Bridge is sealed. Cutting through the blast doors. Watch out. This is incoming.
Shit, got me. Who's shooting that green shit at me? Oh, shit.
Three carriers.
That's a lot. Get ready, everyone. We're in. Taking control now.
Get it. Get it. Get it. Beautiful, baby. We got a Star Destroyer. I got my efficiency medal this time. Yeah.